We will hear today the last part of Luke's eschatological discourse, in which Jesus tells the parable of the fig tree and other trees. In the parable, Jesus makes the point about reading the signs of the times, about reading nature. So when he says there, think of the fig tree and indeed every tree. What must we think and what is Jesus asking us to do? As soon as you see them bud, you know that summer is near. In other words, we can tell the seasons or what season it is by looking at nature, by looking at trees when they begin to bud. And Jesus moves this further. In the same way, you must interpret not only the signs of the times, but the signs that will come in the future. And that sign which will come in the future is a sign which is given in the present moment. So just as we are able to realize that summer is coming and we prepare ourselves for summer because of the budding of the trees, so we know that the Lord is going to come. And we must prepare ourselves for His coming. The trees are aware that they cannot bud in winter. Winter is not a time for them to bud, but summer is. So, if nature is so aware of the seasons, and nature is so aware of how to respond to the seasons, we must be equally aware. We must be sure that the Lord will indeed come. When the Lord will come is not known. And just as the trees are ready for whatever season might come, we must be ready for whenever the Lord will come. If the Lord were to come today, would He find you ready?